오늘은 뭐 하세요?
오늘은 인터뷰하고 촬영해요.
무슨 촬영인가요?
뭐라 그랬지?
내일 수술인데 어떻게 생각을 하는지.
좋아요.
안 떨리세요?
떨려요.
My mom is someone I respect so much in my life. All the things she did for me and all the sacrifices can't be bought. Growing up and seeing my mom slowly age and finding her to be more cautious about how old she got really broke my heart. I know the last two previous plastic surgery videos were all about me, but this video, it's going to be all about my mom. As a daughter, I want to give my mom parts of her youth back. I would like to especially thank BANOBAGI and Beautique Korea for the support because thanks to them, I can make my mom feel young again and live happily for the rest of her life. So this video is for you, Mom. Thank you for raising me. Being able to give back is such a wonderful thing. And thank you for teaching me this. Hope you guys enjoy this video and find it helpful. And let's get this beautiful journey started. On my mom's first day in Korea, we went to BANOBAGI Plastic Surgery Clinic with the help of Beauty Korea. Claire was super sweet to send us a transport, and this was not a typical transport, it was actually a luxury taxi. It was mainly to make sure that my mom had a comfortable ride all the way to the plastic surgery clinic. And if you guys don't know what Beauty Korea is, Beauty Korea is a medical tourism agency that helps foreign patients to get best clinic and treatment at the clinic they desire in Korea. And not only they help us with the clinics, but they also help us with transportation, helping us with errands, and even hotel reservations. Okay, now back to the clinic. When my mom arrived at BANOBAGI, they asked my mom to fill out her medical information as well as her info on the form to record her in the patient data. And then right after that, the staff escorted us to go and see Dr. Ban. So Dr. Ban is a well-known and very reputable surgeon for breast implant in Korea and also lifting. So my mom's biggest concern were saggy skin, so she wanted to have her youthful skin back. So usually in BANOBAGI, they'll be asking you to take a photo before seeing all the doctors, and this is normal because doctors need to see how you look on photos and in real life to give more detailed advice. Okay, now we're gonna go into Dr. Ban's office. Here, Dr. Ban is asking my mom how old she is, and she said her Korean age is 54. He is asking here if she looked at herself in the mirror, which part of her face bothered her the most. And here, my mom is saying her forehead due to wrinkles and her saggy skin around cheek area. And here, Dr. Ban is saying that she has to do a lot of lifting due to her saggy skin. He is emphasizing that it is very important that even after you do your lifting, your face should not change. And after the surgery, she'll feel like a little bit of swelling here and there and also feel a little weird about herself. But after a few months, her face will fully de-swell and it'll be back to normal. And no one will notice that she did a lifting surgery and everybody will think she looks younger. The doctor is saying that we will start with lifting surgery, which are thread lifting, which is also called as max lifting, followed by neck lifting, lower blepharoplasty, which is under eye bag excessive skin removal for smoother under eye effect, forehead lifting called endothine, stem cell treatment for skin rejuvenation effect, glabella and smile line filler injection, and last but not least, feline Botox injection. Now after done with the consultation with Dr. Ban, my mom was asked to change and do medical checkup to make sure she's fit enough to go on the surgery. The medical checkup usually takes around 3 to 4 minutes. They will check your blood pressure and take your blood for further results. After done with the checkup and consultation, Claire from Beauty Korea scheduled my mom's surgery for the next day. And it was also really super helpful of Claire to get us a taxi to take us back to my house. The following day, my mom went back to BANOBAGI Plastic Surgery Clinic and asked to take photos right before the surgery and see Dr. Ban again. Here, Dr. Ban is marking my mom's face as a guideline for his surgery later, and he's also telling my mom not to be scared because it's not gonna be that painful, and she's just gonna feel a little sore here and there, so he was just comforting her, and he was actually really, really friendly, you guys. I remember when I did my breast augmentation with him, he was really nice, and he made sure I didn't feel uncomfortable or anything, so Dr. Ban is definitely a super awesome surgeon. So here is my mom with her fully marked face. After seeing Dr. Ban, the staff took us to another meeting room to sign a patient agreement form before the surgery. I signed this one too for my two surgeries before, so if you guys are asked to sign this, it's normal, so don't freak out, you guys. After done signing all the forms, while waiting for the surgery, my mom was kind of nervous, so Claire was really sweet to talk to my mom about the surgery and help my mom to feel less nervous. So yeah, she's really awesome. Definitely check out Beauty Korea, you guys. Their service is amazing. And now finally, they're asking my mom to go to the surgery room and they're asking her to goggle before the surgery. Finally, it's the time, you guys. Actually, looking back, I was really nervous for my mom. She really took it well and she tried to look really tough in front of me, but I know that she was really nervous about this. I'm really proud of her and she wanted to do this as well. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy and we'll be back with part 2. See you real soon, mom!
I'm